Hey guys, this is Fallen Fighter. Welcome to another episode of Pokemon Sport. Last episode we went to the Wonky Woods. Holy shit, it was fucking creepy. Crazy as hell. But we're gonna go to the gentleman's club. And yeah, we got a dresser by the name of Reaper. If you enjoyed the series, then hit that like button, thumbs up button, and yeah, some people say that knowing is half the battle. However, I disagree. Let's do this. Also, I'm just wearing this Lonely Shadows Only hat. Link will be in the description. Okay, yeah.
We'll be right back.
Enjoy. I was on the self group that created Porygon. Avengers reference. Nice. Sorry. Holy shit. That's fucking awesome. Find an old man, I see. Doesn't have a... I'm still a genius billionaire from my life to the last person.
Holy fuck! How do you start?
I love that child. I want to have to turn that.
Okay.
But then again, that's okay. I'll take it. Let's do a little, shit, what the hell is this calling? Yeah, let's go in there and let's check some missions. It kind of reminds me of Zelda Oracle of Ages, the tree. A walk on the wonky. Oh, fuck. Couple went up. I'm going back to the Monkey Woods. I'm assuming either I need to raise my Pokemon a little bit higher. Okay, that's not bad. Awesome. Did I pop them? Oh yeah, I did. What? Fucking holy shit. Amazing octopus. What the fuck is going on with this area? I think I have to go deep into that area. So, with Pawn, I can't do. There's literally nothing else for me to do. Can't go in here. We might do the wonky woods a little later. Once we level up our team. I came this close beating the Halloween Esper. Thank you. Tom. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. I hope you guys have a great day.